though we decided to stay longer in our hotel. So yes, food and coffee and what is this called?
I don't know.
And we had like bun and coffee. In Dutch we call it koffiebroodje, but it's actually a bun with coffee in there. So, and fruits, mango. So yeah. So eating breakfast in bed. There's a couple of besties who's throwing each other's food on the bed. Thanks a lot, man. It survived.
It's a survival plan.
Wasn't me. Hosen and spa here. It's very nice, very good service. People are super friendly, and I highly recommend it because and the hosen itself is very nice. It's around this area. You should go, right, Akashi? We're having a small snack now. One is crimped, one is banana, and one is taro. Mm-hmm. Sweet potato. It's gonna be delicious. Yes. Bon appetit. It's going fast, right? Put it on. Thank you. I already
quest is completed. He finally found himself yuzu cake. Are you certified? And this is brownie green tea, and this is green tea with coffee.
That's magnesina sapo.
Really? Hope you like it.
No.
Oh. Coffee and green tea?
There's a matcha. It's all
and matcha left in and out, but not the coffee with matcha.
Durian, and we're going to eat it, and it smells very terrible, doesn't it?
Yep.